गुड आफ्टरनून चिल्ड्रन, आर यू रेडी फॉर ईवीएस वर्क? ओके, टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू टेल यू अबाउट न्यू चैप्टर। एंड डू यू नो व्हाट इज द नेम ऑफ न्यू चैप्टर? द चैप्टर इज अबाउट क्लोथ्स। यू वियर क्लोथ्स ना, डेली यू चेंज ऑल्सो, है ना? अच्छा, फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल टेल मी वन थिंग, व्हेन यू गो टू स्कूल व्हाट टाइप ऑफ क्लोथ्स डू यू वियर? यूनिफॉर्म? यस, all children come in same clothes, that is known as uniform. And whenever you go to party, any function, then what do you wear? Party wear clothes, hai na? And at home what do you wear? Casual clothes, daily wearing clothes you wear, hai na? One more thing, you wear clothes according to the seasons also. Tell me which season is going on? Summer season. And in summer season what type of clothes do you wear? Cotton clothes. Cotton clothes keep us cool, so why we wear cotton clothes. And from where do we get cotton, do you know? We get cotton from plants, hai na? And then that cotton is used to make clothes. That clothes we wear in summer season. And then when you feel cold, when there is winter season, what type of clothes you wear? Woolen clothes like sweater, coat, hai na? Heavy clothes you wear. And those clothes are made of wool. And do you know from where do we get wool? We get wool from sheep. Then today I am going to tell you the clothes we wear. This is the name of our new chapter. And first of all we have to come to know about importance of clothes. अब सबसे पहले हमें clothes की importance के बारे में पता होना चाहिए कि हम clothes पहनते क्यों हैं. Why do we wear clothes? Because clothes protect us from heat, cold, rain, dust, है ना? As we feel very cold, then we wear so many clothes. It means clothes protect us from cold. If we will not wear clothes in summer season, that we feel hot. And if in rain we go outside, then we will be wet. So at every time we need to wear different types of clothes. There are different types of seasons, so why we wear different types of clothes according to the season. In this chapter, on this page, you can see first of all some about summer season is told, hai na? What type of clothes do we wear during summer season? I only just told you, but we will read later. Now I am showing you some pictures. Which clothes do we wear during summer season, that I am showing you. See, first of all frock. This is a frock. It is worn by a girl, and this frock is worn in the summer season. Next picture is of a shirt. Who wears shirt? Father or brother, means boy. Then t-shirt also, it is worn in summer season because it is half sleeves. And anybody can wear, your mama also wears, you also wear, your brother, your father, anybody can wear. Next is shorts. This is also worn in summer season. And this is top and skirt that girls wear, hai na, jo ladkiyan pehenti hain. Then these types of clothes are worn in summer season that keep us cool. Okay, and these are light cotton clothes that keep ourselves cool. When we will read this chapter, now then we will come to know about these things what I am telling. Okay, after this video you have to read this page also. Now next part is given in on this page, winter season. Okay, these clothes are worn in winter season. First of all, see what picture is given. Sweater. Can you wear sweater now? No, because it is summer season. This sweater we can wear in winter season. Next picture is of a jacket. It is also worn in winter season. Next one, trousers. After that, caps and gloves. Caps and gloves, these are also woolen clothes. These also we wear during winter season. And in last, muffler and socks. These are also worn in winter season. You wear socks in summer season also, but those are cotton socks. Those socks are made of cotton. But woolen socks we wear during winter season. So today I told you about different types of clothes and two types of seasons when we wear different types of clothes. You will read all these instructions given in your chapter number 6. Okay, read the page 35, then you will come to know importance of clothes and different clothes worn in different seasons. Okay, have a good day.